Morning, everyone. Well, technically it's afternoon. Just woken up. It's just like 1 o'clock. Just woken up though. Gonna have an attempt at actually doing like a kind of segmented vlog today, like throughout the day. I've got a pretty decent day lined up. Figured I'd share it with you. I tried to do one of these like a couple of days ago, but just results to me basically filming a run, which is quite random. But yeah, I've actually got to get ready now because it's 1 o'clock. Gonna have some food, hit the gym real quick, and I've got to be into London at about 4 o'clock, Waterloo. For the new Transformers like premiere screening, which we absolutely sick, going up there with Joe Weller. So yeah, first item on the agenda is breakfast, then gym, which I probably won't record because that's just like weird. I'll get some weird looks. But yeah, I'll speak to you in a little while, I guess. I'll probably show you the food I'm going to eat. And yeah, let's see how this goes.
Breakfast done.
So I've arrived just in time for the train, literally here pulling up next to me. I've worn a freaking jumper, which was a awful decision because of the heat. It's so bloody hot. I just don't know how I'm gonna cope. It's starting to like get a little bit discoherent and all sorts. Not good news, not good news at all. So I've managed to make it up here to London on time. However, Weller, shock of the century, is late. I'm gonna have to wait around for about an hour. I have spotted a cocktail bar just across the street, so I'm probably gonna get a cheeky little, probably a cosmopolitan. I don't know why I like girls' drinks, so I'm gonna go buy one of those, I think. Can kind of see the Shard. I don't know if you'll be able to see it, but it's just there, I think. In between, yeah, it's just like there somewhere. God, there's a fly. So I was around there yesterday, actually, filming Man vs. Football with Roman Kemp. So yeah, I've been out in London twice in 2 days, that's not bad. But yeah, I'm gonna go check out this cocktail place and speak to you in a bit. So, I mean, we are now in Nando's. I've met up with Joe. I forgot to show you what I've got, but basically got chicken butterfly with like five wings, side salad, corn on the cob. Weller demolished. I think it was like three wings, butterfly chicken, salad and something else, and that's gone up for seconds. He's an absolute animal. But yeah, that was so long. I'm not finished yet, so I'm gonna get back to eating. But yeah, we've got 25 minutes until the premiere starts, which is gonna be absolutely sick. And so yeah, looking forward to it. Nando's music is so annoying though, but either way, respected the Nando's music. So yeah, we have now got 15 minutes to get to the cinema, the IMAX, for Transformers, Age of Extinction, and Weller has just screwed things up. Look at his stupid little face.
Oh, you're making a little face.
Town a bit.
Nah, but like, legit, just ordered a second lot of Nando's. Weller takes over. Hello boys. So, basically, who goes to the cinema anymore? I don't even know, but should be a good film.
You just literally said you're buzzing for it.
No.
You said Optimus Prime was your first ever poster in your room. What are you saying?
What's he on about? Anyways, who's he?
Apparently you used to make Transformers helmets
since
I grew out of cardboard boxes.
Just a WWE belt, mate. Get it right, son. Shut up. So anyways, what do you guys order at Nando's? I've gone for my second butterfly of the day. It's alright, all round. She get now. Nah, I was about to say
She just is a little bit fit though. She just is.
She's got them little
tits. She's got them little tits. This is becoming X-rated so fast. Like drop your fork on the floor. Let's have a look at them. So yeah, we'll see you at the IMAX.
He's crying.
Mate, I just am because it's the way you're like, you've got them little.
Decided not to shred his breast. He just literally put a freaking full-on piece of meat in like a drizzle of freaking chili wrap with a whole portion of peronese.
You are a terrible human being. Rolled up to the IMAX. Bumblebee is here, there's an old bloke checking it out, just scoping up the proceedings. So we have just come out of the cinema. Shock of the 21st century. Ogle and Weller are on the Beverunis. When his missus laughs, oh, that is not very nice. It's not a fine Christmas. Seen Dapper Laughs, legend, having a little wander, didn't know where his seat was. Chloe Goodman off X on the Beach, who is fit. Who else have we seen? Sat Rizzle Kicks again.
Rhett 3-2
is in front of us, fundamental. Yeah, it's been sick so far. So yeah, we're gonna get on the drinks. So Ali A was here as well. Yeah, we're gonna have a few drinks. Oh, there she is. Look, I'm gonna get her in the vid. There she is behind.
Directly behind. Get her in the vlog.
In the red dress, Oleng. Outside with Bumblebee, and mysteriously it's just turned on. No joke, turned on, and there's absolutely nobody in the car. How is that working? How is that actually working? That's not possible. Oh God.
Weller's on one. Weller's on a bad one. And he has completely...
Poor form from Weller. So sadly, due to unforeseen circumstances, Weller had to jet off home. So he didn't end up getting to go out and stuff. My phone died on the train, which is absolutely tragic, so I'm just charging it up now. But all in all, it's been an absolutely epic day. Maybe have a slight hangover in the morning, however, I'm trying to ramify that. I've got quite a lot of water actually going on at the moment. But yeah, it was an absolutely sick event. The film was absolutely incredible. Definitely recommend it to all you guys who haven't checked it out. Got a few pretty awesome Instagram pictures as well, so if you want to go check them out, my Instagram will be in the description down below. And yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. Let me know what you're thinking of these sort of like segmented daily-ish vlogs. If you like them and you know there's enough like support on them, then I'll definitely, you know, do more of them in the future. So be sure to subscribe if you're new around here. I've been Oakley, you've been absolutely fantastic. Have a great day and goodbye.